No, I think everyone enjoyed the Tour de France last year. They made an effort to come out and see it. There's no reason to believe that the race this year is going to be any less exciting. Even if you get a tiny fraction of the people who turned out last year, it's still going to be huge. So, yeah, come out and enjoy the race.